It's detected his voice. He was kind of late for the Tar Heels Thursday night. Made the next one, 79-60, 13 seconds left. State will drop to 10-4 on the year. Gannon just off the edge of the rim. Here's McLean from the baseline. No good. Tapped around. Recovered. Exum with four. Lead to Kenny Smith. 3-2. Dunk, and it's over. 10-60. Kenny Smith gets his 18th point. And that will be his season's high. And what a way to come into the ACC for the Queens, New York freshman as the Tar Heels win by 21. 2-0 in the ACC.
This bud's for you, for being on the job and working hard all day.